This one's called At This Moment. What did you think I would do at this moment? When you're standing before me with tears in your eyes, trying to tell me that you found you another, you just don't love me no more. You think I would say at this moment, when I'm faced with the knowledge that you just don't love me? Would you think I would curse you or say things to hurt you? 'Cause you just don't love me no more. Come on, you know me too well. How could I hurt you when, darling, I love you? And you know I'd never hurt you. I would give at this moment. If you'd stay, I'd subtract 20 years from my life. I'd fall down on my knees, kiss the ground that you walk on, if I could just hold you again. Just hold you. If I could just hold you. If I could just hold you. Again. Sometimes on Sunday, I sit by the TV, watching sad movies alone. And when it comes to the part where the little dog dies, I cry. Sometimes I think I was born just a little behind or ahead of my time. I live in a dream world caring and sharing. Good guys, nobody lies. I'm a believer. And much more than anything, I believe in you. You're not a deceiver. If you told me the ocean went dry, I'd believe it was true. So call me a hopeless romance, 'cause I can still believe. I can still believe in true love. And hopeless romantics still can find a way to make true love last these days. You ever noticed while telling a tall tale the look on the face of a child? She accepts without question, as though it were gospel. They're only like that for a while. I'm a believer. And much more than anything, not a deceiver. And if you told me the ocean went dry, I'd believe it was true. I'd believe it was true. So call me a hopeless romantic, 'cause I can still true love. And hopeless romantics still can find a way to make true love last these days. Hopeless romantics still can find a way to make true love last, to make true love last, to make true love last. they told me I wouldn't go to my grave loving you. When you touched me, my heart sold me up the river like a slave. In the corner of the night, with your arms holding me tight, in the corner of the night, gave my soul to you. Said you'd love me forever, didn't even have to ask for love from you. But your notion of forever is a love that lasts long as it's new. In the corner of the night, somebody's arms were holding me tight. In the corner of the night, I cried over you. Oh yes, I did, babe. Something strange came over me. Something real connected and brought about a change. Oh, a change in me.
The night I got over you. Oh, I got over you. shocked by the way you people out here in Hollywood live your lives. I mean, it's really, I'm just a provincial, yeah, I went from provincial man from New York. You know, we don't live that way. I was in shock, and I was forced to write a song, which I shall now do for you, called Someone Will School You, Someone Will Cool You.
Learn to love me or leave me.
the one you want to do. Because strange things are happening, and baby, some might happen to you. If you know you don't love me, then why won't you let me be? To live without you, if you go on in misery. There's a lady named Millie Kaplan. You tell her I sent you, and she'll charge you double for some chili dogs. And she makes the best chili dogs in America. It's a little song called Millie Makes Some Chili. Make it fun. Oh, well, I said, Millie, put on some chili and tell me why. I never learned when you flame the fire, you will get burned. So put some chili on the fire. Millie, make it hot, mama, make it burn. This time it was a dance. I ever seen Millie, she knew how to spin those hopes and dreams, and I believe in her. really, and tell me why. I never learned when you play with fire, you will get fun. So put some chili on the fire. Millie, make it hot, mama, make it fun. All that new song, let new. Take care of myself. Your wardrobe purchased at the latest boutique. Your place is furnished like the president's suite. Your freezer's filled up with the finest of meat. Somehow you manage on $100 a week. They say you like to feel white gold on your neck. They say when you make love you like to direct. And that new sports car you proceeded to wreck. They say I ought to ask who picked up the check. I can take care of myself. My friends all say I ought to think twice. Attempts to charm you met with little success. I never met someone so hard to impress. Until one day by chance you saw my address. The next day you had on your lowest cut dress. But I can take care of myself. My friends all say I ought to think twice. I can take care of myself. I don't need nobody's advice. and make me a fool. But I'm a big boy and I know what to do. It might be